it was just really cool to see everything, like, from Black Lives Matter signs to my right to marry signs. Like, there's so many necessary voices that needed to be heard, and it was great to see everyone come together for the better cause.
Orange is not the new black.
Those who make peaceful revolution impossible will make violent revolution inevitable.
Me and Obi-Wan made it to the protest, accessing our right. As no part of the resistance, we are obligated to be here, like liaisons. America's not happy. And as crazy as this sounds, I feel like it's the silver lining of Trump being elected is it caused so much anger. We needed a catalyst. Trump, Mr. Trump.
Okay, so why did I attend the march? For me, I feel like our liberties that we fought so hard to have are basically being attacked right now. And in standing up in a peaceful manner, we showed that we won't accept that kind of behavior. Like, it's time we get treated as equals rather than second class. For me, it's also as my right to marry was only really recognized as of 2015, so to lose that before I can even use it would just suck.
Here we go. Peace, kindness, and understanding. 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 No more Trump. No Sessions. No divorce. No Jared.
A woman's body is her own. Like, it shouldn't be something that's decided, or anything she does with it should be decided by a group of people who, frankly, don't have uteruses, so they shouldn't have a say in what we do, be it with births or pregnancies or birth control or just anything like that. It's
my body, her choice. So Frankie's in the building.
We made it out to the protest.
Yeah, I'm here.
Fighting for our right.
You know, exercise is my first.
As you can tell from what they're saying behind me, the work is not over. So we all got to do our part. The only way to make a difference is by all of us kind of just getting up and making a difference. Our country, we don't see change unless you fight it. You can't sit there and complain about it.
We're still not done fighting, and even if it takes walking in a march every day, like, it's got to be done so we can stand alongside everyone and just feel like we're equal, both women and men of color and women and men of even multiple genders of the LGBTQ community.
Thank you.